Hey, what's going on? We got a 06 2500 HD on some 35s. All I've done to it to make them fit is turn the keys up in the front. Here, I'll show you the tires. 315 75 R16. The wrench in makes them so much easier to fit on there because you ain't got to cut the bumper. All I got to do is put on the wrench in and then trim the inner fender right there, make that shorter. And we'll look at the angles. The angles aren't bad at all. You ride like that for a long time on the factory suspension parts. But basically, don't believe everything you see on the forums. These tires fit fine. And if you got the 410 gears, all you need is a tune and this joker rides like it's factory.